smash hit Power is on its way to becoming the ultimate K-pop sports anthem. Your browser does not support video. This energetic electro-pop bop is one of the most beloved tracks on EXO's The War, The Power of Music album. Power dropped back in September 2017 but has experienced a resurgence of popularity in the past month thanks to the FIFA World Cup. Your browser does not support video. On July 4, EXO's Power faced off against BTS's Fake Love in an intense voting battle for the chance to be played during the World Cup finals. Although EXO won the poll by a narrow margin on Twitter, BTS won FIFA's Instagram poll. Ad choices advertising in red invented by Teed's EXO's Power just barely beat out BTS's Fake Love to be played at FIFA World Cup 2018. In the end, both songs were declared winners. Don't worry, ARMY, BTS's Fake Love will also be played at FIFA World Cup 2018. Many netizens who voted for Power felt that the song was well suited to the sports setting. Less than a week after the FIFA vote, Power became the sports anthem of choice at the Philippines National Volleyball Finals. The arena played Power whenever a player scored, hyping up the players on both teams. EXO-L volleyball fans are loving the surprise collaboration between their hobbies and hope to hear more EXO at future sports events. Thanks for giving Manila Power, EXO. Netizens praise Soyou for her image transformation.